Hello everybody, after reading many reviews and testing some gimbals, I decided to buy the DJI Ronin. It arrived today and I'm really really excited to see what's in the case. You see it's very solid. What do we have here? That's the gimbal of course. Then we have the manual. The gimbal fits very very well inside the case, and when it's folded like this, it's quite small, I would say. In this bag we have a lens support, very useful. Okay, the screw for the lens support. Then some more screws. I think that's for the camera mounting plate. And some Allen keys are provided as well. Then, as you can see, there is some space left for other accessories. And that's the battery. There's just one included in the basis package, but there is some space left for up to four batteries. Then we have two accessory mounts included. They come in very handy when using a display or any other accessories, of course. Then there is this cable. I can't tell you now what it is for. I will tell you in the following videos, maybe. Okay, there is this second level in the case, and we have a remote control for a second operator to tilt and pan. And the stand for the Ronin, to store the Ronin. When mounting the camera on it. Some batteries for the remote control, I guess. Then the top handlebar. Of course, there is a battery charger, but I think it can only be used one by one. You can't charge several batteries at the same time. Okay, then there are four short 15mm rods. And the base plate is quite hard to get out of the foam. Yeah, looks solid and high quality, like all the other accessories. So that's it. That's what's in the case. Now I'm really, really looking forward to mounting my camera on the Ronin and gaining hands-on experience. If you are interested in the Ronin or in handheld gimbals in general, just subscribe my channel. I will definitely upload videos I shoot with the gimbal in the next days and also tell you what I think about it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.